TV personality and Medford native Maria Menounos says that she had another health scare. She tells People magazine she was diagnosed with stage 2 pancreatic cancer earlier this year. The 44-year-old said she's lucky the cancer was caught early and says she underwent successful surgery to remove a small tumor. Back in 2017, Menounos shared that she had surgery to remove a golf ball-sized tumor in her brain. Menounos is a former Miss Massachusetts and a graduate of Emerson College.